Well, coming to scene 3 of story Corona the White Tiger. In scene 3 what happens? The second prince who has promised to catch the tiger in 3 weeks time is not seen coming. But in place of people from second prince, there is a crowd scene, and in the crowd there is an old person who is looking disabled with a leg twisted and is unable to speak clearly, of age about 80 years, and coming begging to the prince. Princess, looking at this old man, asks, "What is the cause which made you poor, sir? Please tell me what is the cause that has made you poor." Well, the old man said, "Madam, there is a wild tiger who has killed all persons in my family who were earning, so I become beggar. Okay, I heard that some prince has bring to you one tiger who was killing persons. Is it true?" The princess looked at the old man, said, "He has brought a tiger, but does not seem that is the tiger who has killed person. I am waiting for the real prince who can catch the real tiger who is killing persons. And to me, my knowledge says that tiger is in that hill range. And to reach that hill range, the prince has to go on a horse riding on his back and cross a wooden bridge. But very risky, because this wooden bridge is very old and it can part any time. No prince is taking risk. Well, madam, I pray to the God, someday some prince will surely win within the 3rd week. The old man departs, and the princess gives some alms, some jewels, some money, help to the family of this old man, and says goodbye. The old man departs away. Scene 3 over.